Good morning, dear kids. Today we will learn how to write small e. For this, we will have to draw sleeping line like this. This is sleeping line, and then curve. This is small e. How to write in the notebook? Sleeping line, then curve. Sleeping line, then curve. This is small e. Sound of e is a. E says a elephant. E says a egg. E says a envelope. Okay, bye bye. Have a nice day.